AOGG, welcome to a new reaction video, guys. And today I'm featuring something that has never ever been featured here on this channel. Not only an idol in a way that has never been featured here, but also not an idol group, but an idol band. Today I'm checking out the music video teasers for QWR's upcoming comeback with Fake Idol, and really short intro to this whole thing. Since their debut, I am basically listening to the songs of QWR, but just a few weeks ago I started to actually check out videos of them, and after the first video I watched of them, I fell into a deep rabbit hole, and I'm still in it. I'm currently watching the YouTube channel from QWR from beginning to the end, and I'm so fucking hooked. So I'm extremely hyped to check out together with you guys the music video teasers for Fake Idol. So let's jump into the first one in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jeez, okay. Okay. Oh, we get red wigs, I guess? Okay, I have no clue what he's saying. Wait, loop. Okay, it worked. Okay. So first thing, we didn't get anything like of the actual song in this one. I hope that we'll get this in the second teaser that we're also going to check out later. But we get this, that's a bit of a question, is this like a protest group or a support group? Like, are they screaming at the girls for being fake idols? Like, they sound more protest, this dude, by the way. But he has a heart here. Or are they okay, what? Maybe they are fans, but protesting against QWR of becoming too much of, like, traditional idols, in a way? Like, wait, what does this sign say? Like, my Korean is not good, but... God... Yes, the same here, okay. Gacha Idol, I guess. Idol, yeah. Okay, I guess that means fake idol. Yes. I hope so. My Korean is really... I'm currently trying to learn to read. I'm not good. But I would assume that this is what it means. His face is... This dude is sending me places. Okay. Let's check out the girls for a second here. With Jordan. Okay, Jordan is relatively chill, actually. Magenta is just... Fuck, get the hell out of here. Hina. Tina looks like she's maybe slightly questioning even coming here today, and Shion's just like, but can we get the fuck out of here, dude? Like, seriously. He's also Gacha Idol. A press conference. Are they trying to be... Is this like a press conference where they're announcing that they're going to be... I don't know, but it's Fake Idol here. On their own press conference. But I love that for this concept, they have all this like red hair. Since, I mean... This is like the one thing fans always focus on when waiting for a comeback of idol groups. Okay, hair colors! Hair colors changed! That's really good. This could be maybe the intro of the music video. Two days. I'm so pumped, dude. I also really like the shaky camera here. It's kind of transporting this energy of this just shouting crowd. Here, she's starting to smile a bit here. I don't know if it was supposed to be there or she's here. I'm falling out of character for a second. Wait. Here. Fake idol. This is so damn cool. I love fake idol, by the way, as a title. This is pretty damn cool. Okay, let's jump to the next one, to the second teaser, and let's hope that we have here more of the actual song. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Wait, was oh okay. We'll watch it multiple times. We get song. Okay, loop. Okay. Akim, of course. Tamago News. Reporting. Gacha Idol. Okay. This style of Jordan is fantastic. This looks really old schoolish, like her style here. I would say like 80s maybe? Or maybe even like into the 90s. That's pretty cool. Okay. Scenes from the like from this little press junket. Showing the camera like literally right into her face. Just fuck you. Jordan's pissed, I love it. And of course the the people love it. What the hell is going on here? Where is the astronaut coming from now? Okay, we have Shion crashing this. Ask a question into this news section. She's so confused. All those bruises, by the way. What's going on here? We've got those here piercings and everything. I love it, trying to get her out of here. Stop it. Please stop it. So we get... Maybe we get all of them in red and blonde. That would be wild. Here also, heard with an eye patch. Oh my god. Is this because of like... I mean, it happens quite often that idols have these eye patches because they have like styes and stuff. That would be pretty... Do they go with this in a way mocking the idol industry the whole way? That is... I kind of like the concept, honestly. I love Magenta's style. Oh, God! Look at here, it is adorable! This pout! Wait, Jordan first? Hey, this is so her style. This is so her style, hey, this is fantastic. All of those bruises. And here she... Shion just being the pure vitamin that she is. This is wild. I love that you can see here a bit of the green screen where they got keyed out. This is a wild concept. Oh my god, I love this so much. I love this so much. I hate those masks. This, I love how satisfied Magenta looks here. Just like, yeah, we did a really damn good job with this one. Oh, so cool. But actually, the height differences don't look that big as they normally are, especially between Shion and Hina. Like, either Shion has the highest heels, or she's standing on something. This is not normal. Fake idol. Yes. I love the sound. I mean, it's completely QWR. 100%. Like, no other group that I know, band, sorry, need to get used to this. No other band I know has this kind of sound. It's just super fun, quirky. Addictive. I'm so pumped for this. I mean, until now, we've got a Discord and TBH as like title tracks. So, title track wise, this group is absolutely top tier so far. And based on what I hear here, that's not about to change. I'm so excited for the B-sides because there is some really of the most fantastic B-sides. Harmony of Stars, until today, my absolute favorite song of them and one of the best in the industry for me. I love the song so much. I expect a lot, but based on what I hear and see, that's gonna be it. Fake idol, eh? Now my idol. I love this ending shot of all of them just standing there together. When she's punching through the wall, will this be like... It's not going to be the beginning of the press conference. It's gonna be when they're like sick of all of this. When they start to rebel. And he looks so adorable in those shots. I don't know what the concept, like, is the concept to be them, like, being a bit like this rockerish group mocking the idol culture? Because they're just so adorable. It's tough for me to see it like this. I don't know. Hey, here in this part, I love Magenta's acting here. This complete just confusion. What the fuck is she doing here? And hey, Hina's pout. This is fantastic. I'm hyped. I'm so incredibly hyped for this. I feel like this is going to shake my end of the year song list. that could leave one hell of an impact. Okay, let's watch it like two more times. It's definitely going to be a fun ride. That's for sure. Okay, last time. Damn, I didn't use that. If those news anchors are working at Tamago News, how can I apply and what do I have to do? Do I have to, like, shave off my hair? I might be willing to do that. Honestly. Okay, guys, that was it. That was my reaction to QWER's music video teaser for Fake Idol. So fantastic. Hey, this is so fun, so exciting. I can't freaking wait to dive into this music video and album overall. And I hope you will be too, guys, because if you will be, subscribe to this channel to make sure you don't miss me checking out much more content of QWER, because, yes, I fell into the rabbit hole, and I'm not getting out of that anytime soon, that much I can promise you. So subscribe to not miss anything. And also, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and chat with who else might be interested in watching. Guys, thank you so much for your attention. Let me know your opinions in the comments below. And I hope to see you next time to the next video. It's going to be bye!